Ladies and gentlemen, welcome, welcome. I mean, this is from British Africa, and we are here at the National Headquarter of the Program for Democratic Change. And the lifeless body of Representative Munah Pelham has been taken to the party headquarters. The lifeless body of Munah Pelham Youngblood has been taken to the party
today. So it's still unbelievable desperate hero. The lost the lioness of the party.
Yes.
That is why tomorrow we are opening the book of condolence from Opena and from Nangos Law. Beyond that, we will also be officially opening a mat here at the headquarters. And it shall remain so until we give her a befitting burial. Losing Munah is like we've lost a part of ourselves.
Yes.
We've lost a part of ourselves. It is hard, a grief to bear. Nevertheless, since we will be here tomorrow by 10 o'clock in the morning to open the book of condolence, we will turn over the body to the family of a safe deposit until we shall have become expedient for us to convey to give her a befitting burial. CDC has lost a human being.
Yes.
We've lost a leader. Mm-hmm. We've lost a trailblazer. Mm-hmm. We've lost an accomplished revolutionary.
Yes. Viva the struggle, viva!
Viva!
Long live, long live, long live, don't die, spit on Munah Pelham Youngblood, long live!
Amanda!
Amanda!
We know how serious our people are to accommodate our partisans. That is why the family has decided that the wakekeeping will take place right here at the party headquarters. So, let's allow the convoy to leave. Tomorrow, 10 o'clock, all partisans should be gathered here for the official opening of the book of condolence that will memorialize our fallen partisan. The baggage she has left remains irreplaceable, the damage unrepairable. We at this time want to sympathize with the bereaved family, the mother, the brothers and sisters. We ask God to console the family and we pray for them for strength. Thank you very much. We now turn over the Bible back to the family.
Welcome, if you're just watching, you are watching from Fish Africa, and it's happy to be the celebration of the lives of representing Munah Pelham Youngblood. Our leftless body has been taken to the party of quarter.
treaty we have with us, because we have the law. And the lawmaker, the former lawmaker, said that she has mourned Munah Pelham Youngblood in the CDC. You can see the 100,000 of young women in the CDC. They are prepared to march to a park. So we are
even going to use a situation of death of one of your sons.
So, now are we going to say for you? So that is one of our great memories. There are more memories of the president. She was so focused. She was the legislative floor fighter. And she was the academic by excellence. So we have more teams. So we just decided to leave her out. We mess up our women for her today.
Thank you.